Connecting Central Texas. This is 25 News.
I'm Naya Gonzalez, and here's a look at your top stories. The NFL has already announced plans to get players back on the field, but now there's a new problem. Multiple Houston Texans and Cowboys players have tested positive for COVID-19. The NFL Network reports running back Ezekiel Elliott is one of those players. The league doesn't believe any of the players used team facilities that were recently opened. Workout centers were solely open for key personnel, coaches, and players rehabilitating injuries. The Supreme Court making a historic ruling today to protect people in the LGBTQ community from job discrimination. On a 6-2-3 vote, the court ruled the Civil Rights Act covers gay and transgender workers. It's expected to impact an average of 8.1 million workers. The ruling is considered a defeat for the Trump administration. Now it's time for a check on your First Alert 25 forecast.
All right, let's take a look at our forecast. Temperatures into the 90s as we make our way through Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, going into Father's Day weekend as well. And it looks like any rain chances will stay very low. Now, we may get some isolated storms back in the forecast as we head into Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. It doesn't look like a washout of a weekend for Father's Day by any stretch, but temperatures may go up a little bit more from the low to mid-90s down up into the upper 90s as we head into Sunday. Then as we move into next week, it looks like more mid to upper 90s on the way, some humidity around, and maybe a few isolated storms.